Hello, my dear friends. Welcome to our channel. And this is your friend, Dr. Suresh Shenvi. First, let me thank all of you for commenting on our channel that the videos have been really helpful. So today I'm going to introduce you to a new material. And it is not exactly new, but still there is some confusion regarding this material which is available in market, and that is the Bulkfill Composite. Basically, when you talk about composites, there are three different type of composites if you talk based on the method of curing, and those are light cure, dual cure and chemical cure. But why do we still use light cure composites for restorative purposes? Now that's pretty basic. When you have read, you remember that light cure composites, the working time is under control of the operator, which is not seen in a dual cure or chemical cure. Apart from that, light cure composites tend to be more color stable, so they are more aesthetic and last longer. The light cure composite is even used today for most of the purposes when it comes to the restoration. Now, what is the disadvantage with the light cure composite is when you are doing a light cure composite restoration, we'll always have to remember that the maximum thickness of the increment should not be more than 2 mm. That means if you want to fill a cavity which is of 6 mm or 4 mm, we may have to do it in multiple increments so that the curing light reaches the deepest portion of the composite. Now, that is sometimes frustrating, and many of the practitioners sometimes put a composite thickness which is way above than 4 mm or 3 mm and cure it. And of course, when they probe it, they will see that the composite on the top portion is quite hard and they will continue. But unfortunately, the penetration of light in the deeper portion is not sufficient and the restoration may not be successful over a long period of time. Lot of research was done in order to find a new composite where this problem of multiple increments is reduced. So that was Bulkfill Composite. Now, what does the Bulkfill Composite indicate? That it basically it means that if you are putting a light cure composite, it may be more than 3 mm or 4 mm or 5 mm depending on the brand what you are choosing, and if you are curing it with a light, the whole 4 mm 5 mm thickness gets cured. So over a period of time, the material has improved a lot, and now you can do a restoration with very less number of increments in contrast to the earlier light cure composites where you needed a lot of increments. So the number of increments reduced, so the amount of time to do a restoration is also reduced, and that's sometimes advantage. Now you may ask me that, you know, this is not something new because we already have such type of composites like dual cures. Suppose you are doing a core buildup after a root canal, and I'm sure all of you must have tried the dual cure composite where you simply inject and cure the top portion. Now, although this may appear like bulk filling, but here it is not similar to the bulk fill composite because the inner portion of the core buildup material is curing in a chemical nature and the top portion is curing in a light curing fashion. So it is not as true as a light cure. So it is different. So I'm sure that solves your confusion. Is there any difference between the property of this light cure material with the original light cure material? Of course, I have gone through many of the literature and most of the articles have clearly mentioned that whether it's polymerization shrinkage or wear resistance, everything is quite similar to your original light cure composite. When it comes to cost, of course, these are more expensive than the conventional light cure agent. Now, overall, one thing which is very important, which we all have to remember, that no matter which type of composite you purchase, one thing is more important than the composite itself is the curing light. Most of us purchase the average quality curing light which doesn't have a proper intensity of light to reach the deeper portion. So if you are putting a bulk fill composite for more than 3 millimeter, 4 millimeter or 5 millimeter increments and trying to cure with a average quality light cure, you may not get a proper result. So my dear friends, that's what is about the bulk fill composite. If you like the video, please click the like button and subscribe to our channel to receive more regular updates on dental products and the dental topics. Thank you for visiting our channel. Have a nice day.